Well, I gotta tell you, this is my favorite thing, talking about a Tobin. And the Sony recorder that we're going to use to record, it's going direct to the DVD. There's no sense to have to go in and edit or do anything. The framing is wonderful. Everything just clicks right off. This Sony is the greatest thing that I've had. I've had one of these since about 2010, 2009, something like that. Maybe even a little bit sooner. Great machine. Tobin, the best. If you can buy a Tobin, try and buy one. You'll love it. It runs film flawlessly. The images are great. You can enhance the image, and I have done that, and it's wonderful. So let's get on with the demonstration.
Well, here it is. The Tobin. TVR8. I got a lot of shadow here, but R8K it's called. This has the camera built inside of it. You don't have to do anything but insert the film and run the projector. It's a wonderful thing. It has a S video output. It has a video output for a regular output. It has manual speed adjustments to normal speed, half speed. It has a peak audio. It has auto exposure. It has manual exposure and an average auto exposure. The thing is really, really nice. They have the best machines that I've ever used, and I'm going to show you this running, and we're going to talk about a lot of stuff. This is the recorder that I'm going to be using in the demonstration of this Tobin. These are wonderful, wonderful direct-to-disc. I'm sure a lot of you people have seen this before. It happens to be my favorite recorder. So it's a Sony direct-to-disc, and it's an amazing machine. And you can buy them on eBay still if you want to try and buy one. They're great. Well, here's the Tobin TVT-8R running. And I'm running the same film that I've always run so that we can always see the difference. So there's our image that's being recorded. This is being recorded on the Sony direct-to-disc through S video cable. So this is the way that we're going to be doing things right now. I think this is showing us a good image, and this will take approximately 3 minutes.